Hi, my name's Doug, and I'm going to show you Office with a touch mouse. This black beauty is the Microsoft touch mouse. Pretty cool looking, huh? Almost looks like a car prototype or something like that. But it also looks like mice you haven't used before, perhaps. I mean, one, because there's no left or right button, or there's no wheel. And that's because everything above this area here, I don't know if you can see, there's all these little dots, it works like a touch screen or a touchpad. All your controls are right there, and you can use two fingers or three fingers for different commands, or one finger to scroll through documents. You can flick through them if there's large documents or a web page. And for me, at least, I feel like because I can kind of touch through it, I have more control than I would with a wheel. If I want to get to a particular row in Excel or drill into a certain part of a web page, I can do it, I think, more precisely, more quickly with just a little practice with a touch mouse. It's also quite compact, as you can see, and the little transceiver that you need to be a wireless just goes right there. So you can just put it with there, and if you want to take it between your house and your office or whatever. So let me show you how Office works with this touch mouse. Touch mouse. The best way to show off how a touch mouse works is with Excel. Now, even though I don't have a separate right-click button, it will feel when I push my right finger, I get that right-click menu as I would with a normal mouse. And then with my left finger, I can simply scroll. So as I move it up and down, I go through the rows here. But I can also now move my finger to the left and right and go through the columns very quickly. So I can go left or right, up and down. And I was really happy with how quickly I could get the feel of the touch mouse. Let me go through a tab here that has lots of data. And again, I can go up and down, left and right. But if you have a lot of rows, as this one has, look, if I flick my finger, I can go through many rows at once with just a flick. There's also a command you can do with your thumb. As you move your thumb on the touch mouse, it goes through the separate tabs of your workbook. So going up goes to the right, down goes to the left. So you really have complete control of your workbook, and that back command is great for web browsing too. Let me change the dimensions here on you and show you some of the commands you use with Windows 7 using 3 and 2 fingers. This is the tutorial here for the touch mouse. So 3 fingers up shows all your windows that you have open. 3 fingers down minimizes all of them. The 2 finger commands, hang on, let me get back to my Excel spreadsheet, click on that. If I do 2 fingers up, it maximizes the window so I can view it fully. 2 fingers down, 2 fingers down, minimizes it. And then you can use that great snap feature with Windows 7 to get 2 documents equally proportioned quickly. That's 2 fingers to the side. So let me get a couple documents. I'll click this, 2 fingers to the left, snaps left, 2 fingers to the right, 2 fingers to the right, snaps to the right. And then I click on the Excel, 2 fingers to the left, I snap my documents. Find more at office.com.